at the car wash. Working at the car wash, yeah. Come on and sing it with me, car wash. Sing it with the feeling now, car wash, yeah. Woo! Come, some of the work gets kinda hard. This ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you're at the pool. At the car wash. Whoa, 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 whoa. Coming
up. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10 and work again at 8. You've burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. It'll tell you when the world's brought down to your knees. And I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, make it through all the rest with. Someone I always laugh with, even at my worst, my best with you. It's like you're always stuck.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will. you doing. I'd like to thank coaches for everything that they've given me throughout the years. I'd like to thank my parents and Mama Moss, everyone else who helped me out through Taravella, making my years better. And I'd like to thank the Booster Club for everything they've done for us. And thank you.
Nice job, Grant. Nice job.
Appreciate it.
I want to thank my parents, especially for dealing with a lot of stuff I put them through. And Coach Moss, what I put him through. I appreciate you dealing with a lot of BS that I get into. I'd like to thank Coach Liotti for beating the piss out of me in practice. And whoever else helped me out this year. Thanks for the great season. I had fun this year. How about you, Kranz?
Thanks for the memories, brother.
All righty.
Yeah, first I'd like to thank my parents for putting up and dealing with all the headaches I gave them during the season. Also, thank you for the Booster Club with all the financial needs we had for Pensacola and all this wonderful field we're playing at. Also, I'd like to thank the coaches for helping me out, making me better in the sport I love to play. And thanks for all the memories of these last 4 years of Taravella baseball.
First off, I'd like to thank my parents, my mom and dad, for helping me out these 4 years. I'd like to thank the Booster Club for helping us out, go to Pensacola and everything. It's been great. I'd like to thank the coaches for teaching me the game of baseball. It's been great. I love it. And I'd like to thank, finally, the players and all the friends that I've made through this team. And I always remember them. Thanks a lot, guys.
All right, first off, I'd like to thank my parents. I'm real happy that they supported me throughout these 4 years of high school baseball. It's been a great experience. I'd also like to thank the Booster Club for raising all the money so we can go to Pensacola. And lastly, I'd like to thank the coaches for helping me out with all this baseball. It's been real great. Thank you.
I'd like to thank all parents for participating in the Booster Club and just supporting the team from our big fence out here to Pensacola. It's all been a blast. I'd like to thank all rookies. I enjoyed it. Had a lot more fun. All the players, miss y'all. Especially I'd like to thank my parents for just helping me out through all my life, especially high school. And I miss you guys. I'll see you later.
All right, I'd like to thank my parents for these last few years supporting me through all this baseball stuff. I also like to thank all the fans that came to the games, watched me play and support me. I also like to thank the Booster Club for all the money and time hard work they spent on to help us go on trips and everything else. All right.
I'd like to thank my parents putting up the last 4 years with a lot of BS and everything. I'd like to thank the Booster Club for raising the money so we could play in the tournaments. And lastly, I'd like to thank the coaches. Leo, always got my back sophomore year. Thank you for getting thrown out with me, and it's been fun.
All right, I'd like to thank my mom for supporting me these 4 years with baseball and being by me with whatever I did. If it wasn't baseball, it was something else. I'd like to thank the coaches for being with us and helping us, play the game of baseball. And the Booster Club, which helped us out in our trips.
All right, first of all, I'd like to thank my parents for pushing me these last 4 years to come to practice and everything, even though I didn't want to. I'd like to thank the coaches for helping us play and stuff. I'd like to thank the Booster Club for giving us all the money to go on these nice trips, put up this nice wall out here. Still need some nice grass out in the outfield. And lastly, I'd like to thank all the players on the team. You guys have been fun. Help keep the real. You guys are the bomb.
How do I say goodbye? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wait them back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to goodbye to yesterday.
I don't know where. All I know is where we've been and what we've been through. If we get to see tomorrow, I hope it's worth all the wait. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take.